एवरीवन, गुड मॉर्निंग. माय नेम इज साक्षी खत्री, सीनियर टेक्सटाइल डिजाइनर, फ्लोर एंड फर्निशिंग्स. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू रिप्रेजेंट कलेक्शन सैंटियागो 2 and 3, विच इज़ गोइंग टू बी लॉन्च इन द मंथ ऑफ अक्टूबर. सैंटियागो 2-3 इज बेसिकली कलेक्शन ऑफ अपोल्स्ट्री फैब्रिक्स. दिस एंटायर कलेक्शन इज इंस्पायर्ड फ्रॉम मॉडर्न डिजाइंस, ज्योमेट्रिक पैटर्न्स, स्मॉल डॉबी टेक्स्चर्स विद सम मल्टी कलर्ड एंड टोनल प्रिंट्स. This entire collection is well suitable for modern interior schemes areas, and these are recommended for upholstery fabrics and cushions. The collection consists of 13 designs: Kenzo, Arcadis, Esther, Clyde, Arctic, Myra, Harmony, Sheraton, Brand, Marcus, Janet, Mercer, and Loon. Now I'm going to explain the designs and qualities. Design 1, Mercer. Mercer is a woven fabric. This is a modern design. As you can see, it has a small geometric diamond pattern which has been woven together to create the overall surface of the fabric. So you can see the texture of the fabric. Design 2 is Loon. Loon is also a textured fabric. This is also a woven fabric in which boucle and chenille yarn has been woven together to create this abstract texture all over the surface. And these are the available color range in these two designs. You can see it has neutral shades, pastels like blushes, combinations of aquas and blushes, indigos, deep blues, emeralds, ceruleans, mints, and neutral shades also. Design 3, Esther. Esther is also a woven fabric in which chenille and fancy yarn has been weaved together to create this compact, shiny texture and surface of the fabric. This fabric is also best recommended for cushions and upholsteries. Next design is Marcus. Marcus is a woven fabric in which fancy and chenille yarn has been weaved together in such a way that it's creating a houndstooth pattern all over the surface of the fabric. As you can see, this design goes very well with the modern interiors. Both these designs are available in a good range of colors. As you can see, these have some neutral shades such as beiges, wheats, flints, silvers, two blacks, mints, and cerulean. Harmony. Harmony is one of the second smartest and most commercial design of the collection. This is also a woven fabric in which you can see yarns have been weaved together to create the geometric small diamond pattern all over the surface of the fabric. You can see the available range of this fabric. This has neutral shades ranging from silvers to flints, cashews, beiges, wheats, whites with a combination of grays, charcoals, indigos, deep cerulean, aquas, mints, indigos, and blossom shades. Arctic. Arctic is one of the finest metallic texture of the collection. As you can see, this fabric has a metallic sheen all over the surface of the fabric. In this metallic yarns, lurex has been used to weave the fabric, due to which it's creating a shiny surface. Second design, which is Myra. Myra is, as you can see, this is one of the check pattern design of the collection. Chenille and fancy yarn has been weaved together to create this pattern texture. This is one of the elegant design of the collection, and it goes very well with the modern and contemporary interiors. Both of these designs are available in a range of good light to dark neutrals with hints of aquas, mints, cerulean shades, deep indigos to wheats and browns, silver flints and charcoals. Genet is also one of the textured fabric of the collection. This is a chenille textured fabric. As you can see, this is entirely chenille fabric in which different chenille yarns of different intensity has been woven together to create this texture surface. The feel of the fabric is very soft and is good recommended for upholstery and cushions. Clyde is also one of the textured design of this collection. This is an abstract chenille pattern which goes very well with rest of the plain velvets and plain upholstery fabrics of FNF. Both these fabrics are good for upholsteries and cushions. The color range available in these two fabrics are majorly the neutrals. You can see it is ranging from light neutrals to dark neutrals such as beiges, wheat, silvers, greys, dark browns. Kenzo is one of the elegant, simplest texture of the collection. This is also good for upholsteries and cushions. Feel of the fabric is very soft and it is one of the nicest and modern elegant design of the collection. Very smart in the look and it coordinates well with very rest of all the fabrics. Then comes design Arcadis. Arcadis is basically the second digital print of the collection. As you can see, this is the Ikat pattern in neutral colors, neutrals and monochromatic colors. This is also a digital printed fabric. This is printed on a velvet surface. The feel of the fabric is very soft. Both of the fabric are good for upholstery with a good Martindale of 40,000 to 50,000. Santiago 2. So now I'm going to explain you the book layering, how the way we have clubbed the fabrics in a coordinated way in book layering. So you can see all the designs of one color family, one color palette, the way we have coordinated different designs of same color palette in a coordinated manner. You can see the pattern fabrics of the collection. We have mixed and matched them with the FNF, plain fabrics, Nua and Costco. Costco is one of the divine leatherette and Nua is one of the FNF existing plain velvet. Sheraton, Harmony Brand, Kenzo. So the second coordinated story. Plain leatherette, Costco. Second palette, which is a mixed of aquas, mint and blush. Coordinated plain velvets. Neutral palette. You can see the photo shoot of the collection also. Another palette, Cerulean, which is a dark, deep color tone family of FNF. You can see the way we have clubbed the Cerulean and Mints together with the leatherettes of FNF. Mix of Cerulean with neutral colors. Plain leatherette fabrics, Harmony in a deep cerulean shade and neutral shade, Arcadis, Kenzo, another dark neutral color palette with the coordinates, plain leatherettes and velvets. Santiago 3, coming on to the next volume of the collection. So you can see the first color story in this book. This is basically the combination of blues and corals. So you can see Sheraton, how we have clubbed the main digital print with rest all textured and small pattern of the collections. Another beautiful neutral palette, which is a family of grays and silvers, flints, French blue, with some neutral shades of charcoals and grays. Blue color palette. Coordinated velvets, plain velvets. Photo shoot of the collection. Another combination of blues with the fawn shades. White and charcoal palette. Neutral grays palette, Marcus, Clyde, plain velvets, Sheraton, Arctic, Harmony, Marcus, another neutral palette, Sheraton, leatherette, velvets, and texture.